Imagine getting shot into the air 100 miles per hour. Is it actually?